smarter than a coronavirus.
Okay, let's welcome our contestants. Sam.
Sam.
And Amala. Yay! Today, you'll be competing against the coronavirus that causes COVID-19. That's the disease that can give you cough and fever and is especially hard on the elderly and people who are already sick. Ready to play?
Ready to crush this.
You know it.
Okay, let's get started.
1867.
I haven't asked any questions yet.
I know, just practicing.
Okay, well, here's our first question. What's the best game to play with your friends during a COVID-19 outbreak?
Face tag.
What?
Face tag, where you rub your face against someone else's face.
Boo, gross. Also, no. Amala?
Actually, you shouldn't play contact games with friends if there's COVID-19 around. You can play with your family, or play games you do alone, like jumping rope or riding your bicycle.
Ding, 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 ding!
10 points to Amala. Next question. Who should I blame for starting this COVID-19 outbreak?
Yes, you can blame zombie penguins from the planet Smurf Bum.
Amala?
You shouldn't blame anyone. Viruses don't care who you are, where you're from, or what you look like. They'll infect anybody they can.
Nice, Amala. I would also have accepted when COVID-19 is around, people have to work together to stop the spread. Blaming somebody else doesn't help us do that at all. Amala 20, Sam 0. Next question. With COVID-19 around, is now a good time to touch your face?
No. Never touch your face, eyes, mouth.
Huh?
But is it still okay to pick your nose?
Yeah.
What? I can't even pick my nose.
No touching it. No digging for gold in it.
Not even.
And no wiping it all over the back of your hand either.
Ding, 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 ding.
30 points. Amala wins. Well, that's it for today's edition. And it looks like Amala is smarter than a coronavirus.
I'm also smarter than Sam.
I demand a rematch.